Are you encountering the error SETUPAPI.dll is missing or not found on your Windows system? If yes, then please try the following solutions. Solution 1. Run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar. Click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the following command and hit Enter to execute it. SFC space / scan now. Once the command has been executed, reboot your system. Solution 2. Run the DISM scans. Open the elevated command prompt window like you did earlier. Now, copy the DISM command lines from the original article on the website. The link to the article is in the description section of this video. Paste these commands to the elevated command prompt window. Solution 3. Restore your system to an earlier point. The third solution is to restore your system to an earlier point. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar. Open the recovery window. Click on Open System Restore. Select Next. Select a restore point. Click on Next. Click on Finish. Click on Yes. Solution 4. Download the DLL file directly. Open the website webindex.m417z.com. Search for setup.dll in the search bar. Click on Download. Open the folder where the file has been downloaded. Copy the file. Now open the System32 folder. Paste the file in the System32 folder. Was this helpful? If yes, then please consider subscribing to our channel. Have a nice day!